Yo, what's up? Oh shit. So in this race, all of them are Paganis. So look at this trick. This is what Usef taught me. Man, he wall rides everything. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, Sayed, look at this now. This trick is helpful for high top speed cars. Just press brake, and then nitro here. And then ride that wall too. Your speed is constant all the time. Oh, great. See all yours. So you know what I found out today? There is a player from Shockwavers called as Moses. He's a very old player and has been in Pakistan Royals and then joined Shockwavers. Guess what? He was Sorry Johnny Pro yesterday, the number one hacker who won. He left the group Shockwavers, joined some dummy group, then came back to Shockwavers today. After changing his name back to Moses. And you know how I found that out? One guy approached me on Cheater Report saying that, "Oh, do you think this guy is a hacker?" I said, "No, he's a legit player." Then he said, "Look at the ID, it's the same." Great. So yeah, that's. So legit players are hacking now and they think that they can get away with it. Yeah, good you wrecked. KO'd me for no reason. Fuck. Usef's trick didn't work. And how I know that yesterday when I raced him, he was a pro player because generally hackers use touch drive and you know they brake and they again increase shockwave and then they brake again because touch drive lets you do that. But yesterday, this guy, he knew what he was doing. Continuous shockwave from start to finish on CN, and yeah. He's one of the tilt players. Bad, bad. This is 60%. I think I prefer more. I can't take the turns I used to. But this is much more stable. The higher you go, I think the car becomes very twitchy. Yeah, I tried in 70 yesterday. It was fine. I was used to playing with 50. Then I chose 200. And then I came down and down and down. Now I'm trying 60. It's pretty good. I really can't see the difference, so I don't know if it really affects in tap to steer. No, not this Man, I really like this color scheme. The car looks so nice. It really pops out in the sun. So this is two-tone, of course. And the darker shade is red, like with brightness this. And this is this shade. It's pretty nice. Like similar to Regera, but I think this is a much more lighter shade than that. Good. Yeah, I do have blue and yellow, but I have that one also, LaFerrari one, but I just keep on switching colors. I really like the blue with the yellow rims and I mean, it looks very bad on this car. That's why I put this. On any class S car, it looks bad, except Lycan. Come on, pick up speed. Uh-oh. Just saved. If this car is so fast, I'm imagining how the new Jesko would be. This car becomes uncontrollable after it goes to 500 or something in air. And Jesko goes to 484 stock. So maybe 6-star will go like 500. That's a lot. Which card do you want me to play with after this one? I have 15 more minutes. I don't know why it's lagging a little bit. Maybe because my device has got hot. It's pretty hot outside. Yeah, with the lag, I can't really do anything. I hate this part. Where there are two trains. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Good save. Okay. I'll use Icona because that's a little bit more challenging. Chiron, I'll save up for the Class S Cup. Let me do something about the hot temperature of here. It's lagging. Yeah, I have a small cooling fan for my phone. Just turned it on. Yeah, see these are my colors. But they don't look good on Class S cars. Good. All right, bro. Good night. Thanks for joining. Okay, so I take this route because it's kind of faster. I should have shockwaved there, but well. Maybe in this lap I can. No, okay. Okay, now let me show you. Much faster route. You can go straight to if the handling is good. With Evo it's nice. Never ending Nitro, Evo and Pagani. Le Mans. And Cave Heat. Huh. Who uses a Shelby, man? Let me guess, that's Le Mans. Great. What a fail. I am seeing Alparslan after a long time. Sorry, didn't mean that. Yeah, the problem is Aparta is refilling. But I think that's the same track, right? I'll do it with Evo or some other track. I'll do that event. Thanks Tibor for that. He showed me that route. I'll show you after this one, because I have to go anyway. Great, great, perfect. Oh, he wrecked too, okay. I know where he wrecked. I don't know why this car does that, it's so bouncy. I hope in the next multiplayer series they give a nice car options. I'm tired with those shitty ass options they give. All potato cars and then there is one pay to win car. Okay, let me show you in this. Let's take J. Evo is the best for this track. Sad, sad. Waste. I hate this AI, man. They race like their life depends on it. Piece of shit. Yeah, 1 minute 38 is possible, but with Evo it is 1 minute 37 or 36. Yeah, this is what I did with Evo. I think I can still improve this. I'm just too bold. I mean, I'm gonna get top 1% anyway, so why care? So, yep, that's it, I guess. I think one last race with that, so that... it recharges. Yeah, sure. No problem. Why do you ram me? Whoa, that was sad. Okay, not trying that again. Still, I can beat this. These noobs. Great. Why? Man, that sucks. Come on, man. So many fails with this car, man. Stupid. That was sad. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's why I don't like trying new tricks in multiplayer. Let me finish the fuel of this one too. Oh, I don't have time, man. Okay, I think we have to conclude over here today. Thanks, Ayat, for joining. See you next time. Bye-bye.